Hi. So recently we did the oil fix, and you can watch that video in my link below. And after that I wanted to try changing oil, and I have changed oil and waited 2 months to see if the oil is still leaking. So let's see, I'll show you if the oil is still leaking. So this is how it looks after 2 months of ride and after changing the oil. This is the sealant which is on it, and there is no sign of leakage. No leakage. All looks good. Let's see what we can do next. See you again.